A foreboding feeling in the air as we watch Bray Wyatt.
Hey, Corey, what's been your favorite Mr. McMahon moment? When he was shaved bald or locked lips with Rikishi's posterior?
For the safety of my job, I will not answer such questions, Byron. And if you value your job, you shouldn't be asking such questions. Wait, you know what? On second thought, ask me some more.
Wait, good point.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And he's heading back in.
Incredible! There was a lot of force behind that one.
Mr. McMahon in a fury.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Bray Wyatt clearly out of his element here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Devastating elbow.
Entering action is rarely a part of Mr. McMahon's schedule as WWE chairman. What can he do today to make sure he comes out